God takes us from beat up to upbeat.